Okay, so. I'm going to do a page in my wax paper journal. First, I'm going to stencil this skull onto this paper in black. Okay, so I'm going to pop some black paint out. So we've got wax paper. And I know I did a Day of the Dead page in my last year's Halloween journal thing. Excuse me. But I want to do one in this wax paper journal. Because I think it would be fun to do some layering and have the bright colours in that journal also. So, yeah, it should be interesting. So what I'm going to do is just stencil this quickly with my black paint. So I've just dried them with a little bit of a heat gun, and I'm going to cut them out. Right. Now I can grab my journal. Page I'm going to be working on, and I'm going to flip it, and I'm going to glue him down on the back side of the page. It's a matte medium. Medium on his face. Hope that the paint is dry enough. Let's pop some glue on the page. I did wash this brush, but it looks a little stiff. Put some just brush glue on it, maybe. And then we'll just go over the back. Spread that out nicely. And then we will leave that to dry. Going to give this brush a good wash again. And get some ice cream. Hello. We'll work on the page. See you in a second. Okay, so it's all dry, so I'm going to use this little stencil over the top. Let's grab. I've got some different colours here. I'm just gonna do them a bit random, I think. Next, I want to add flowers and such. So I'll grab a stencil. Maybe this one. And maybe this one. Maybe this one. Let's have a look. Build up some colours and some stenciling. Yeah, come in. so sorry this has been mostly sped through, but there's a lot of noise outside, so trust me, I don't want to hear it. So I'm thinking just some colourful paper flowers to finish it off, maybe? Maybe? Oh, these big purple ones. All the other coloured big ones have gone. I think I've only purple ones left. Let's try and get to the bottom. There's some blue. Ones actually, these little fabric flowers. Let's have a look. Quite much. Pink scent for that one, I think. Uh, maybe. Not sure about this one. Too big. Seems too big. Just a paper one. And then we can put I like that. So I need something to stick that down with. Gel medium. I could use a glue gun, but that requires heating up. And I kind of just want to finish this page now because it's perfect. So let's grab the gel medium, which is here. Locked in the paint a little bit there. So, put this one down first. There's a bit of glue squirting through the middle there, which should hopefully hold that center in. There we go. I think one last thing I do want to do is bring out some of this pattern on the sugar skull. So I'm just going to grab my paint pen and I'll be right back. There we go. And that's finished. It's interesting to add a little bit of a 3D elements to these pages. So there we go. So that's a pretty Halloween page. I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you enjoy watching the rest of my Halloween series this year. And I will see you again soon. Bye guys.